SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change background on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to change the wallpaper or the background on your iPhone home screen or lock screen, then you can do so through the Settings app. You can do this by opening Settings, scrolling down, and choosing the Wallpaper option. And then here you can see what your current lock screen and home screen are. If you want to change this, then you need to tap the Add New Wallpaper button, and then you can navigate through the list of options that are here. If you wanted to use a photo that you've taken on your phone, you can tap the Photos option, or you can swipe through this bar at the top of the screen, or you can scroll down and select from the options that are here. I'm just going to choose this one featured option here. And now once you have that open, you can see that there's little boxes around the time and the date, and it's kind of hidden here, but you can also tap in that box to add widgets. If you tap on the time, then you can change the font or font color or font size. And if you tap on the date, then you can choose the way that your time is displayed there as well. If you swipe left and right on some of the wallpaper options, you can change the colors. And once everything's done, you can touch the Add button at the top right corner of the screen. And then you can choose to set as wallpaper pair, which is going to set this wallpaper as the lock screen and the home screen. Or if you wanted to use something different for the home screen, you could tap Customize Home Screen, and then you'd be taken to another similar customization screen as we just used. I'm just going to set them both the same. So if we tap Set as Wallpaper Pair, then you'll see that that is set as the home screen and the lock screen. And when we go back there, you can see the change.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.